Talk to him.
Oh, so like, I don't know if you know the story, but it doesn't really matter. We were supposed to go to Magicland Park, which everyone says is really cool. I mean, I've never been there. I don't like magic, and I really don't like roller coasters. They just seem really boring. I know they're supposed to be scary, which isn't boring, but it's like, you're not doing anything. You're just sitting and going up and down when you could be playing soccer or Scattergories or baking a cake. I mean, my mom's on a diet, so...
Ever survive out here?
How do we even start looking for him?
I just don't know.
Leo, we just wanted to thank you.
So sorry I got mad. We all are.
We won the trip, Leo. All because of you.
You made me feel like I could do anything. You brought us all together again.
I've never had a lizard that taught me so much. Or any non-lizards either.
I'm not scared. I want to hug you one more time. What? They ate his insides.
I'm not... Okay, pal. Sorry I scared you. When I get nervous, I tend to molt. Old habit.
Awesome.
That was the best funeral I could ever have. Wait, but if you guys won, shouldn't you be celebrating in Magicland Park?
We couldn't celebrate. We needed to see you before you died.
Oh, who told you I was dying?
Squirtle told us.
Well, I thought I was, but I found out I'm not.
You're not.
So you're not still mad?
Yes.
This is incredible.
We love you, Leo.
You're crazy.
You're right about the endorphins. It really feels awesome.
Oh, boy. Still coming. Give me a second.
Hey, glad you're okay. Sorry about busting you. Look, I want you to have something. Least I can do.
It's okay. Put it back on. You gotta get arrested.